Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having, this is actually my leftover crispy pata and also one fried chicken, that's a breast. And for dipping sauce, I do have the soy sauce, which is my favorite. I have a green tomato in there because I like green tomato in my soy sauce. And I do have gravy for the chicken. And of course rice. So yeah, let's get started. I'm hungry already. So this is probably not as crispy as the first time. This is so crispy. I love tomato in my soy sauce. I'm totally fine with tomato, soy sauce, and also rice. I can eat that for a meal. So good. Look at that. So many layers. I have a hard time finding green tomato. Of course, because people like to buy the ripe one. Look at that. Right now I feel like I'm eating lechon. So good. Wow. I couldn't tell. Cucumber. I see. Wow, I am getting full. That was good. I was hungry. Literally my favorite, the tomato and the soy sauce, especially when it's green, so good. This is actually not as bad as I thought it would be. I thought it wouldn't be crispy or anything, but I did heat it up in the oven. So, because I think it will have a better outcome than microwave it to heat it up, but it worked. It's a little bit more crispy than I thought on the chicken too, so it's not saggy, because when you heat it up in the microwave, it will get saggy.
Wow. I do have cucumber here. These are the mini one. I'm full already. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.